Did you ever read about a frog who dreamed of being a king? And who became one? Well, except for the names and a few of the changes, if you talk about me, the story's the same one. But I've got an emptiness deep inside, and I've tried, but it won't let me go. Man who likes to swear, but I never cared for the sound of being alone. I am myself to no one there, and no one. Did I?